Is the destiny of mankind controlled by some transcendental entity or law? Is it like the hand of God hovering above? At least it is true. A man has no control, even over his own will. Is it like the hand of God hovering?